I really want people to be mesmerized by what they see. I want them to see that entertainment is more than just music. It's all those other areas, you know. It's Glastonbury Festival of Contemporary Performing Arts, not just for the music, but for the whole variety of stuff that the festival brings. And every area is just absolutely amazing and brings its own piece of magic. And when you put them all together, people, you know, we've said it before, they get waylaid, but they get stunned, they get amazed. The joy and the passion that comes out of them. And then they come back and they want more. And we've got over 48 shows a day. High skill, variety. I really want the audience to hold their breath, have a bit of magic, really, really experience it. And I want them to go away with wonder and love in their hearts, really, and just experience something that they haven't really experienced anywhere else, and to walk away with smiles on their faces.